Welcome back to Pipl Systems. Today we're going to dive deep into a topic of paramount importance for security installers, the significance of UL certification. Understanding UL certification is not just about safety, it's about ensuring the utmost trust in your installations. Let's start by unraveling the UL certification standard. UL, or Underwriter Laboratory, sets the gold standard for products and safety performance evaluation. When a product bears the UL mark, it signifies that it has undergone a battery of rigorous tests designed to ensure its safety, reliability, and compliance with industry standards. Now, we have an audience in Europe, so I want to make this clear. Some of you may be familiar with the CE mark. CE, or Conformite Europeene, is a certification mark indicating that products conform to EU standards. It's important to note that CE certification operates on a self-certification basis. In many cases, manufacturers or importers are responsible for ensuring their products conform to EU standards and for affixing the CE mark. They self-certify their products and maintain documentation demonstrating compliance. In contrast, UL certification involves a more extensive evaluation process conducted by an independent organization. This external scrutiny helps ensure the highest level of safety and reliability. Now, keep in mind that if a product has the UL or ULC label, it doesn't mean it can be used in every setting. For example, this power supply right here is UL and ULC certified for access control, which you can see right there. But using it for, let's say, fire alarm system would not be the right because it doesn't have the right certification. To get the right certification, you need to go through a testing process. What kind of tests are we talking about here? First and foremost, electrical safety is scrutinized. Products are subjected to meticulous inspection to guarantee that they do not pose any electrical hazard, reducing the risk of electrical shocks or fires. But it doesn't stop there. Fire safety testing is another critical component. These tests simulate extreme heat conditions to ensure that UL certified products do not ignite or contribute to the spread of fires. Now you might be wondering, is there a significant difference between UL and ULC certifications? While both UL and ULC certification uphold the same rigorous standards, they cater to different regions. UL is primarily used in the United States, setting the safety benchmark for countless industries, including security. ULC, on the other hand, tailored to Canada, ensuring products meet their unique safety regulations. Now, why should security installers pay such close attention to UL or ULC certification? It's pretty simple, honestly. UL certification is more than a mark, it's a symbol of trust. It signifies that the product has been tested and scrutinized under the most demanding conditions to ensure its reliability. This isn't just about compliance, it's about safeguarding lives and property. In the world of security, reliability and safety are non-negotiable. Before you make a purchase, if the datasheet didn't specify that the product is UL certified, you can always visit the UL website and use their database to confirm whether your security equipment has a valid UL certification. This simple step can help you make informed decisions whether you're in the US, Canada, or other parts of the world. Now, we would like to hear from you if UL certification is something you actually use in your day-to-day installations, if it's something you consider during installing big projects, or even if some customer asks if some products are UL certified. So please let us know in the comment below if UL certification is something that matters to you. Again, we are Pipl Systems. If you are a professional security manufacturer and you will need help to maybe do how-to videos, tutorial videos, review of your new innovation, new product on the market, contact us right away. We'll gladly work with you. Thank you guys and see you on the next one.